Good morning, YouTube. Today we have a guest. Say hi to Akanksha Sharma.
Hello. Good morning.
Now today, where are we headed to? Actually, this was your idea.
We're going to Mount Lemmon, which is in the Catalinas in Tucson. It's a sky island, so you can see a forested landscape in the middle of the desert on these mountains. And we'll be moving through a lot of different vegetational changes, and there's a lot of native species and endemic species over here. Yeah, I'm an ecologist, so you're gonna get a lot of this type of information as we go.
We made it to the top of Mount Lemmon.
Yay! It's really beautiful here and it's pretty cool. Rohit actually had to go in and get his blazer. Is that a blazer?
It's my blazer / raincoat. It's all I had. I'm woefully unprepared for rainy weather. What's your favorite part about Tucson, about Arizona?
I think it's this, you know, there's a lot of great natural spaces around Arizona. There's a lot of variation in what is there, you know, you see some incredible desert and you see some gorgeous grasslands and you have some incredible forests too.
We're heading back down Mount Lemmon and we decided to stop at the Windy Vista lookout point. So we're going to finish up with breakfast and then I'm going to head down the I-10 to El Paso, which is a border town with Mexico.
Yeah, don't go over to the other side by mistake. Just a warning, Juarez is not the kind of place you want to be in.
Oh no, the people of Juarez, I'm sure you guys are great. But yeah, I won't be visiting you. We just had to say goodbye to Akanksha as we bid farewell to Tucson, Arizona, and we head towards El Paso, Texas. Driving past signs for Albuquerque, New Mexico, home to Walter White of Breaking Bad. We just drove by the city of Las Cruces and now we're approaching the Texas border. Here we go. We're about to enter Texas. After a few more miles of driving, we reached our Airbnb, where we got a nice surprise. My room is a TARDIS. El Paso has a very famous aerial tramway. However, it's closed and it's not open tomorrow morning. So instead, we're gonna drive on the scenic drive. It's an eerie feeling, being so close, yet so far. And of course, the tallest building you can see in El Paso is a Wells Fargo. I just finished dinner at a very nice Italian place in what appeared to be the Beverly Hills of El Paso. And after a nice dinner, we're heading back to the Airbnb. Thank you for watching this episode of The Road Ahead.
Subscribe to my channel and join us as we push east to San Antonio in the next episode.